heart to heart. Okay. So I have something serious that I want to talk about with my friend. And I think, this is a real serious talk. Let's talk. And he says, okay, let's talk. And I'm like, no, let's have a heart to heart. It lets him know this is a real serious conversation. I had a heart to heart with my friend yesterday, and we decided to not see each other anymore because we're not such good friends for each other.
Any final words?
Any final words? If you feel like giving up at studying English, just let us know. We'll have a heart-to-heart with you and let you know to hang in there.
Luke English. 여러분들은 최근에 heart-to-heart conversation을 나눠보신 적 있나요? 자, heart-to-heart conversation 같은 경우는 결국은 뭐냐면 마음과 마음, 가슴과 가슴이 맞닿은 그런 진정한 대화를 우리는 heart-to-heart conversation이라고 말할 수 있습니다. 물론 conversation을 빼고 heart-to-heart 이렇게 말해도 괜찮아요. 그렇죠? 결국은 뭐예요? 진지한 대화죠. 그래서 serious conversation 아니면 frank, 솔직한 대화에서 frank conversation이라고도 말할 수 있습니다.
Today's video is a little heart-to-heart conversation between you and me. Today's video is a little heart-to-heart conversation between you and me. Today's video is a little heart-to-heart conversation between you and me. Today's video is a little heart-to-heart conversation between you and me. Today's video is a little heart-to-heart conversation between you and me.
I just wanted to have a heart-to-heart talk with you. I just wanted to have a heart-to-heart talk with you. I just wanted to have a heart-to-heart talk with you. I just wanted to have a heart-to-heart talk with you. I just wanted to have a heart-to-heart talk with you.
Well, I really, really appreciate the heart-to-heart. It was a great talk, Dennis. Thank you. Well, I really, really appreciate the heart-to-heart. It was a great talk, Dennis. Thank you. Well, I really, really appreciate the heart-to-heart. It was a great talk, Dennis. Thank you. Well, I really, really appreciate the heart-to-heart. It was a great talk, Dennis. Thank you. Well, I really, really appreciate the heart-to-heart. It was a great talk, Dennis. Thank you.
And we just kind of had a heart-to-heart conversation. And we just kind of had a heart-to-heart conversation. And we just kind of had a heart-to-heart conversation. And we just kind of had a heart-to-heart conversation.
자, 여러분들 그 영어 공부하다가 힘든 거 있으면요, 진지하게 누구하고 전문가들하고 heart-to-heart conversation 할 필요가 있습니다. 우리도 여러분들의 의견을 듣고 있습니다. 자, 아래다가 커멘트에다가 정말 진지한 어떠한 대화를 하고 싶으면요, 저희한테 사연을 남겨주세요. Heart-to-heart conversation 좀 해보자고요. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.